Good morning and welcome to the second session of SAP HXM Mornings. My name is Sven Ringling. I am an SAP HXM advisor at Orbis People in Germany. In the last session, we discussed what is HXM, as in human experience management, and that it's basically putting employee experience at the very core of the organization. Today, we want to look at the SAP solution portfolio that will help you to drive human experience management. So, said already, at the center of it all is the SAP SuccessFactors solution, with its core HR solution, Employee Central, with the payroll and time component, with recruiting and onboarding, talent management, learning, and people analytics. A modern cloud solution with a modern user interface. And therefore, it's at the heart of our efforts, right? But lots of SAP customers are still using the SAP HCM solution on-premise. Often it's just for payroll and maybe for time and attendance, but sometimes there are other elements still there. And in most cases, they are actually using it in a hybrid solution together with SuccessFactors. So the two solutions work with each other. And it's quite important that we have a good integration here, that the data that's captured in SAP HCM goes to SuccessFactors and the other way around. Ideally, you would have some SuccessFactors as the leading system for core HR, as the system of record. But if SuccessFactors is the heart of human experience management, then Qualtrics with its employee experience management module is its brain, right? Qualtrics is an experience management platform which has been acquired by SAP a couple of years ago, and it's highly integrated with especially SuccessFactors. And it allows us to collect feedback, to understand the experience, and also understand experience gaps along the whole employee life cycle. And then we can take action and make sure that it improves. But apart from those main solution, Qualtrics, SuccessFactors, and possibly the on-premise SAP HCM solution, there are loads of other solutions that can feed into the whole thing. You could think about SAP Fieldglass that would help you to extend the human experience management to your contingent workforce. You could think about Litmus as a learning tool. But one element I want to emphasize on, because I've been traveling a lot before the pandemic and I expect to do quite some traveling afterwards again. And everybody who's traveling a lot knows that your experience as an employee can be made or break along the whole travel management and expense solution. And therefore, I would emphasize that SAP Concur as a travel and expense solution can be really a cornerstone of your experience. So we have all this data and various solutions out of the SAP portfolio. So what we really want is something to pull all the data together to get the right analytic insights. And this is where SAP Analytics Cloud, or short SAC, comes into play. Alternatively, some organizations might still use an on-premise business warehouse solution from SAP. But this is basically capturing all the data. We can all feed it into the SAC solution to get our insights. This is the strategic, the analytical part to pull everything together. But one of the latest additions to the SAP HXM portfolio is the WorkZone for HR. Workzone pulls everything together for the individual user and makes their life even easier to access any of those solutions for their everyday business. So I recommend to look at Workzone for HR if you're not using it yet as a way to improve user experience. As we said last time, human experience management is not just about user experience in systems, it's about using systems to drive a great experience across the organization. However, if your systems are terrible, if they're outdated, then the whole experience journey really just fails in their tracks. So it's quite important that your systems are up to date, that they have an excellent user experience, and then that you get all the insights you need to drive a positive experience forward. And as I said, the brain here is Qualtrics EXM. So over the next few weeks, we will do some deep dives into some of those solutions. We will discuss strategy, roadmap, the change management along this whole HR digital transformation journey. For today, I wish you a wonderful day with lots of positive experiences. Goodbye.